Australian come into Ireland being told by American people to do a Swedish Icelandic accent, and he was like, what the fuck are you talking about, mate? You know, he does. And then Gustav Skarsgård, who plays Floki, came in and he's like, Kitty! And Travis was like, oh, I should just do what the Swedish guy is doing. And that is how that accent got created. Seriously. Like, Travis had no clue what he was doing. You can hear it in the first episode. You can hear him, like, fly around with that accent. He has no clue what he's doing. And Gustav is spot on with his Floki thing. And the very next episode, in episode 2, you can hear Travis go like, huh, okay, what, okay, well then, in that case, who wants to be king? Like, he does that. So when I was trying to learn that, I just watched the show, and I just listened to Travis, and was, you know, okay, I have to be his son, so I probably should just do what Papa is doing.
Because I think what I can do a little bit of the Floki accent.
That's good, that's really
good.
But
eventually, it will turn into the Swedish chef, and I'll be talking like this.
That's really good.